Hey guys, it's Bella and welcome to a series where my dolls fall a lot.
I'm going to do a collective vlog where basically it's just a whole bunch of random clips from vlogs that I start but I never finish.
So that's basically what it is. It's basically a bunch of unfinished vlogs that are being shown to you guys, and they're edited obviously, but they are just little random bits and pieces that I hope you guys might enjoy watching. Okay, so I just took those of Melody in this area. They're pretty, but they're nothing special, so I'm going to move. Right now. Oh god, she fell again. To be honest, if I let my dolls wear shoes, half of their falling problems would probably be avoided. I'm really not gonna lie to you guys. I just don't let them wear shoes, you know? I'm a shoe hater. I'm gonna admit to it. I hate shoes. I hate doll shoes. That's what I mean. Hey guys, it's Bella, and so I just took photos inside of Magnolia, and now I'm outside, and my cousin's setting up a game of Sorry, so we're gonna play that soon. But I thought I would take photos of Magnolia because she is so adorable, honestly. Okay, so since I really like her outfit, so anyways, so I'm gonna do a quick little OOTD. So her shoes are from my, oh god, excuse my ugly nails. Her shoes are from American Girl. They're from Rebecca's collection, but they were in my summer favorites. And if you haven't seen that video, you should go watch it because, I don't know, I think it's pretty interesting. And then her shorts are retired from Leah's collection. I got them at the benefit sale. They're from like her like beach Bahia outfit. And then her shirt is from, I'm pretty sure it's from American Girl, but I don't really know. It's retired definitely. I don't know like if it's actually from the American Girl brand or not.
I gave it to her.
Yeah, my cousin gave it to her, so I don't know. And then her glasses, I punched the holes out, like the lenses. But her glasses are from, they're from our generation, so. Okay, so I changed the scenery, just because, like, it got really bright up there.
No!
Up in paradise, like a ghost.